one of the common mistakes that you see that landscapers do when mulching, and even homeowners do this as well, is they pile too much mulch up along the tree trunk. What you want to do is you want to keep this root flare exposed, and this will become more pronounced as the tree grows, but you don't want to go above that. You want to leave it a little bit exposed. Don't pile the mulch up the tree. That's going to increase pest problems, borers. It's going to decline the health of the tree. So if you see that, before you mulch, you want to pull this away prior to mulching. And then when you do top dress just enough to color it. Don't pile it up along the trunk.